Also today, the Senate confirmed Polly Trottenberg as Deputy Secretary of the U.S. Transportation Department. Senator Chuck Schumer tweeted this afternoon about the confirmation. Trottenberg served as New York City's Transportation Commissioner since 2014, and before that, she was a senior transportation official in the Obama administration. Trottenberg also served as Transportation Policy Advisor to Senator Schumer.